How cute is this? Firefighters and police officers were out in full force at a senior living facility in Excelsior today to celebrate birthdays. They held a parade to honor residents with a birthday this month. The facility usually has a birthday celebration in their cafe, but of course they had to change things up because of the times we're living in right now.